Can you tell us more about the project to bring back the Spix's macaw into the wild?
So the Spix's macaw recovery project's primary goal is to reintroduce the Spix's macaw back into its natural habitat in Brazil. You see, the Spix's macaw was declared extinct in the wild in 2000, which was devastating. But we haven't given up. We're working tirelessly to ensure this beautiful bird can thrive in the wild again. We're focusing on breeding, habitat restoration, and community engagement to make this dream a reality. The Association for the Conservation of Threatened Parrots in Germany joined the project in 2005 and has been a game changer.
If you see that in wild, they take the time.
Since 2008, they've achieved remarkable success in breeding Spix's macaws.
2.76.
They've managed to create a stable and growing population in captivity, which is absolutely crucial.
And how important it is to bring it back to Brazil. This is a project that has been on the go for many, many decades, and it's finally at the stage where it's time for the Spix to come back. We are bringing 50 birds back, we've just updated.
In 2019, ACTP and ICM Bio signed an agreement to return the Spix's macaw to its homeland, the Brazilian Caatinga. There, near the town of Curaçá, is the Spix's macaw release center located. The center serves as a home where the birds can acclimate to their surroundings before being released into the wild. It's equipped with aviaries, veterinary facilities, and areas for the macaws to practice flying and foraging.
Let's talk about the remarkable transfer of the first 52 Spix's macaws from Berlin to Brazil in 2020.
Oh yes, that was such an emotional and historic moment for all of us. We successfully transferred 52 Spix's macaws from the ACTP facilities in Germany to Brazil. This transfer was the result of years of meticulous planning and international cooperation. The birds were brought to the release center in Bahia, where they began acclimating. It was like watching a dream come true, seeing those birds take their first steps towards freedom in their natural habitat. We were now closer than ever to reintroducing the Spix's macaw into the wild, and this transfer was a giant leap forward for the project.
What challenges did the teams face during the preparation and transfer of these macaws?
Several challenges existed. Ensuring the health and safety of the birds during the long journey from Berlin to Brazil was paramount. The teams had to meticulously plan every transfer aspect, including transportation logistics, veterinary care, and quarantine protocols upon arrival in Brazil.
How did the local communities in Bahia respond to the arrival of the Spix's macaws?
They were very supportive and excited about the project, very proud and hopeful about the macaw's return to its homeland. They welcomed their bluebirds with heartbreaking warmth. To welcome the macaws, about 7,000 Caatinga children got a t-shirt in Curaçá. This was the symbolic beginning of a great education project, sponsored over the next years by partners and supporters of the Release and Breeding Program. All of our blue-feathered travelers endured their exciting journey well. Welcome home, Spix's macaws.
Why is the Illiger's macaw project in Bahia also crucial for the Spix's macaw?
Due to the destruction of their habitat, the Illiger's macaws were also threatened. They are another inhabitant of the Brazilian Caatinga and a significant species that helps guide the Spix's macaws' integration into this harsh habitat when released into the wild. So they are essential companions. That's why it is so important to grow the population of this beautiful bird as well.
So this is a breakthrough, a moment for us actually moving the birds.
Another notable milestone was the move of a selected group to the release aviary in February 2022, which gave birds time to build up flight muscles in preparation for release.
Yes, that's absolutely right. Moving the birds from the breeding facility and the flocking aviaries into the release aviaries was a breakthrough.
This is not something that happens very often.
We have been working non-stop for many years to get to this point.
So, yes, we're close.
I heard about the Brazilian airline Azul Linhas Aéreas Brasileiras' incredible campaign, which commissioned the graffiti artist Luis Pardal from São Paulo to design one of their planes with spectacular flying Spix's macaws and colorful floral elements.
Indeed, it was terrific. The aircraft took off on its first voyage into the skies of Brazil, symbolically as the Spix's macaw. The artist's work increased attention to this beautiful bird in its homeland and sensitized the citizens to this historic project.
Secret project in Brazil was trying to save a rare bird from extinction.
Then, the day of the first release approached. What was the atmosphere like in Curaçá on the day of the release?
It was an exciting time for everyone involved. Days before, eight Spix's macaws were separated from the group in the release aviary.
This was placed on these birds to mimic the real transmitter so that they get used to moving and flying and carrying it. So when we put the real transmitter on, they're already used to it.
It is June 11th, 2022, the big day. The food for the place at the exit hatch was prepared. Meanwhile, preparations were being worked on tirelessly, and high-ranking guests from politics and business had arrived to be part of this historic moment. The final preparations for the celebration in Curaçá were made, and the tension grew by the hour. And then, finally.
Smile all the time, and it's so amazing. We were waiting for 16 years for this moment, and the people here in the Catinga are waiting for 30 years. So I'm so glad that all went well, that the birds took a little bit longer, but the safer way. So I'm very, very happy. Now we have blue skies in the Catinga again, and this is what we were waiting for 16 years.
When I saw that first bird, it was incredible.
Seeing those beautiful birds take to the sky, knowing all your hard work had paid off, must just be overwhelming. This day definitely goes down in the history of wildlife conservation.
It was one of those moments you never forget, you know? While the release of the Spix's macaws has been a success, we realized back then that their long-term survival and that of the many other species of the Catinga depend on the restoration of their habitat. Thus, Blue Sky started its operations with the goal of restoring the biome and enhancing the livelihoods of the local communities. For the Spix's macaw to survive in the wild, Blue Sky aims to restore 24,000 hectares in the Catinga and establish a healthy habitat with nesting and feeding trees suitable for the macaw, among other tree species.
But education and raising awareness among the locals are also important, right?
Absolutely. About 7,500 local schoolchildren are being taught about the project and sensitized to species protection and ecotourism. Along with the character Tita, the Brazilian environmental agency ICM Bio, and the Blue Sky team, the children learn about the Catinga biome and best practices to protect the environment.
The project is now well advanced. In December 2022, there was a second successful release of 12 Spix's macaws. That is very gratifying. But there is another fantastic highlight of the project.
Well, the released macaws started to mate and breed. That was fantastic news. A crucial milestone. We witnessed wild Caatinga chicks' first successful natural hatching in the nest boxes. And now it's happening. Two chicks have made it and fledged. The sight of their healthy wild offspring fills our hearts with joy and hope, signifying a new dawn for their species and a brighter future for biodiversity. Special thanks to the Brazilian people for their unwavering support. An extraordinary honor for us was the breathtaking illumination of Cristo Redentor in Rio de Janeiro, symbolizing hope and unity for this monumental endeavor. Your collective spirit and national pride have inspired us all. We extend our deepest and most heartfelt gratitude to our incredible partners, dedicated supporters, brilliant scientists, and tireless conservationists. Your boundless passion, unyielding commitment, and unparalleled expertise have turned a dream into reality. The journey has been long and challenging, but we have overcome every obstacle together with determination and love for our planet. Thank you from the depths of our hearts for making history. You have saved a species and reignited a beacon of hope and resilience for our planet. Your dedication and passion have lit the path forward, showing the world that we can achieve miracles together. The Spix's macaw flies free today because of you. We are eternally grateful for that.